This one, they want to know what are the roots. And the roots are just the points that cross through the x-axis. This point here is 1, 2, 3, so 3, 0. And this point here is negative 2, 0. So the roots are 3 and negative 2. Choice 4.